Come back at a more convenient time. Come back another time, another season, and perhaps, I will be. You're not going to the Lord's church tonight. I wouldn't leave this building. If you've sat here every night this week, I especially would leave. You've sat here and you've heard the word of God, the Spirit, and it's been physical. And you know in your heart that it is right.
Amen.
You know it's right. Believe what you have heard. Make up in your mind to come out from where you are. Change from what you have been doing. Stand boldly and confess, and then go in the watery grave to be baptized and have your sins washed away. Rise to walk in the newness of life. And if you had seen, I wouldn't leave this building tonight. I wouldn't leave this building and gamble on losing my life and my soul. I would leave here separated from God. Return, repent. After repenting, confess and pray and ask a prayer for those who are righteous. Sisters and brothers, this is a serious thing. And think seriously on it. If you have sinned, come short of the glory of God, you have not let your light shine, if you are a brother in the church and you have been negligent and slothful and lazy and unconcerned, if you're a sister and you have not lived so your younger sisters can glorify with your life and lift up by the life you live, if you're a child, an older brother, and your little brother can't see Christ in you, if you reach the age of where you can understand things and you have not obeyed the Lord's will and are not obeying your parents, stand in a bad condition tonight.
Yeah.
Will you return and rededicate your life to Christ? I'll be buried from baptism while we stand.
Oh, do not take the word
around Solomon said, you do things for the Lord in your youth. Remember your creator when you're young. You began young and then worked your way on. You know, I got a 6-year-old brother in the ground today. An 18-year-old sister. Who I thought had a long, prosperous life. But you don't know what you got. Right? You don't know how much time you have. Nobody knows that but your God. The thing you've got to do is be ready for the summer. When it does come, be ready. And live a life that glorifies God. Forget about the style. Forget about the trend. And be an individual. Be somebody who's big enough and strong enough to live like they know is right. And that's really something special. Then you're something special. If you have not lived like you know you should, come back to the Lord. Always say that.
Our Lord is living in the city.
Preaching has been been done, and well done. Now, certainly.